single soul to cheer me, and I'm so forlorn. No one to hear my cries and sympathize. Nobody knows but my pillow and me. Nobody knows half the troubles I see.
Treacle Pudding and Custard by Princess Indigo. Episode 2. The Kitty and the Elephant. Greetings, you strange beast.
Who are you calling strange? Haven't you got anything better to do than bother me?
It's raining.
I had no idea.
Have you got your umbrella, Neddy?
Yes, I always carry it in my back pocket.
Do you have a spare? I am locked out, and it is inconveniently wet today.
Are you some misbegotten feline, sitting on the doorstep?
Yes, meow, please bring umbrellas and cat food.
Is there another answer to that question?
My other answer is no, I am no more a cat than you are an elephant.
If you are going to be insulting, then I will be off.
Meow.
That changes everything.
Cat food, umbrellas, still waiting.
I will give you cat food, but please do not eat it. I know cats will fit down with gusto, but I suspect the taste is not wondrous.
Don't worry your pretty little brain about it. I am going to put the cat food on my head and eat the umbrella.
Meow.
End of message. The theme music is Lizzie Miles, My Pillow, and Me, from the Free Music Archive. You have been listening to Treacle Pudding and Custard, performed by Treacle81.
And Neddy the Elephant. Please show your appreciation
by running away.
I've got the old song, you know, feeling caught my sweetest song. I mean, I've got it bad. I've tried to make believe that I'm not sad. Not a single soul to cheer me, and I'm so forlorn. No one to hear my cries and sympathize. Nobody knows but my pillow and me. Nobody knows half the troubles I see. It's my delusion. Life is not a sweet song. It's my conclusion that the whole entire world is wrong times when I'm smiling, when I ought to be sighing. Should be crying for a little bit of sympathy. Lonesome me, I'm trying to make them believe everything is said is fine. Oh, nobody knows but my pillow and me. Nobody knows but my pillow and me. Nobody knows half the troubles I see. It's my delusion. Life is not a sweet song. It's my conclusion that the whole entire world is wrong times when I'm smiling, when I ought to be sighing. Should be crying for a little bit of sympathy. Lonesome me, I'm trying to make them believe everything is satisfying. Oh, nobody knows but my pillow and me.